Meanwhile, in Marion County, deputies are investigating after two people were found dead at a home in Whispering Sands at around 11 a.m. They say that a man and woman were found with apparent gunshot wounds near Southeast 28th Street and Southeast 52nd Avenue. Deputies are asking anyone with information to call Crime Stoppers of Marion County. You can find that number on our website at WESH.com.